designed for use on the ARIES system. The ARIES SARS-CoV-2 Assay is a sample-to-answer test for the qualitative detection of nucleic acid from SARS-CoV-2 in nasopharyngeal swab samples. The ARIES SARS-CoV-2 Assay uses the ORF1ab and N viral genes to detect SARS-CoV-2. The steps to run the ARIES SARS-CoV-2 Assay are simple. To begin, scan the sample tube and the ARIES cassette barcodes, which matches the sample to the cassette. Next, pipette the sample into the cassette and close the cap. Then, place the cassette into the magazine and insert the magazine into the ARIES system. During processing, reagents are added to the sample, and the sample is moved using magnetic microparticles through a series of washes inside the cassette, preparing it for PCR. PCR amplification and detection take place in the PCR tube at the opposite end of the cassette, where the PCR reagents and primers are located. The time to result is 2 hours for up to 12 samples, and as many as 48 samples can be run on a single instrument in an 8-hour shift. Test reports can be viewed on the ARIES touchscreen, or they can be sent to the LIS and printer. The ARIES SARS-CoV-2 Assay is a fully automated sample-to-answer test that enables targeted SARS-CoV-2 detection. It requires minimal hands-on time and delivers results in about 2 hours by using a self-contained cartridge comprised of extraction and real-time amplification reagents, which includes exonuclease-sensitive probes for the ORF1ab and N viral genes.